Jackie, are you listening? Goodman must have got confused. It's not Jack, it's Gregor Bruzzi. Shalom to you, and happy birthday to you. To you, happy birthday. 13 years old, not 12 anymore. Wilson says happy birthday too. He's looking down from doggy heaven and saying happy birthday. He's having a lovely time up there with doing dollops all over the place and playing table tennis. And I found a little talking lady in a cupboard. And she says, happy birthday to you, Gregor. Happy birthday to you. She's very nice, and she hopes you're having a lovely birthday with lots of creamy tea and crimble crumble, and we've got you pineapple chunks for your birthday, and Milton's found an arm in someone's garden you could have for your birthday, and a puffy crocodile, which you could have Milton remain, and she's very excited, and she's drawn a special picture of your dog Lucy presenting you with a birthday schmeugel, but no pears, because they are forbidden. There you are. You could put that on a wall and look at it and go, that looks nice on the wall. I hope you're having a lovely birthday, Gregor. May your dreams come true in every way. Shalom to you all.